This is Pastor Nick Hood, and I want to give you just a brief preview about what I'm preaching on this day. I'm preaching about living a disciplined life and putting Jesus first. There's a man I've been reading about from Vermont who he was a janitor at JCPenney. He also pumped gas in cars. This guy, when he died in 92, was able to give the local library $1.2 million and the local hospital $4.8 million. And the rest of the money he left to his family, which I think was about another $4 million. The point being that he lived a disciplined life. And the point that I'm preaching about today is that if you put Jesus first, if you put the values of Jesus first, you too can lead a disciplined life. You can lead a disciplined life and save a lot of money, but with Christ, you'll not only lead a disciplined life that will help you to save money, but it will also help you to know what to do with your money. So that's the word for today. If you're into the Detroit area, I invite you to stop by the Plymouth United Church of Christ at noon, 600 East Warren Avenue, where I will be talking about Jesus and the disciplined life. God bless. God keep you, and I want you to know I'm praying for you.